Oh my gosh, it's been a while since I've posted any sort of video. Also, I'm glowing right now because the sun is out, like it's setting. So it's just like it's in the process of setting. I look like I'm really pale. Like I'm glowing. It's not cute. Also, my hair looks so weird because of that, because it's like black and then like light brown. Like it looks so weird. Anyways, I keep rambling. Anyways, so the point of today's video is to basically just put a little thing out there, just like a little reminder. It's a little reminder video. It's basically to say, don't spoil Endgame. Please don't. The LA premiere was last night. My Twitter, I woke up this morning and it was literally going insane. There were so many tweets from some of my favorite fan accounts, and they were just like, get off Twitter now. There's stuff that's been leaked about it. Like, just be careful and use Twitter at your own use, basically, right now. So I'm not getting on Twitter for like the rest of this week because I don't trust any of these Twitter stans. It's just true, man. I don't trust these people. I trust certain fan accounts that specifically say they're not going to, my cat in the back, that specifically say they're not going to be spoiling anything. So I trust them completely. But for the point, like for now being, I don't really go, I'm not gonna go on Twitter much anymore. I'm just not gonna risk that because I don't want to risk it being spoiled. We've been waiting I don't know how many months for it, and it'll be over within 3 hours, and it's this Friday that I'm seeing it, so I think I can wait until then, but I don't want to spoil it for myself. So just heads up, don't spoil it for anyone else and it'll be great. So yeah, that's basically the whole point of today's video. Just don't be spoiling Endgame. Bye, cats.